Welcome back. You're watching the Property Show North Edition. Next, we have a caller on the phone line. Aftab Galib joins us. Aftab, welcome to the show. Go ahead with your question.
Yeah, hi. I live in Delhi and I'm looking for a property in Noida and I have a budget of around 50 lakh rupees. Can you please advise me something?
Sure. So Akash, Aftab is looking for a property in Noida. His budget is about 50 lakh rupees. He's not chosen any particular area. What do we suggest him?
See, in a budget of around 50 lakh, I think Noida Expressway is going to be the appropriate market for him to invest into. And because this is a 24 kilometer long stretch connecting Noida and Greater Noida, and there's a lot of IT, ITS, companies are also operating from there. So there's a fair amount of employment generation in that particular corridor. And moreover, in the past couple of quarters, we have seen that this area has emerged as an established real estate market with a good number of players, good number of real estate developers coming out with the integrated kind of developments. So I think he should go for Noida Expressway market. And when we talk about the numbers in this particular area, there are around 42 to 43 projects with a unsold inventory of around 15,000 units. And weighted average price here ranges around 5,300 to 5,500 rupees a square feet. And the area has seen an annualized return of around 3.1% per annum in last 3 years. You know, we are going to recommend him the projects in sector 137, which is fast becoming a mid-segment housing hub. And if we see, you know, the aggregate supply in this particular sector only, around 10,000 units has already been supplied in this particular area. And the stock is either ready or nearing completion. So I think he should go for sector 137, which is also very well connected to sector 143 and 135, where we have, Unitech, InfoSpace and other IT parks. So I think sector 137 is the area which he should look at. And if there are the couple of options that we can recommend him in this particular area, is one of them is Vivante by Gulshan Homz. This is partially ready by 2016. And the second project is Exotica Fresco. This was ready. This got ready in 2015 and will be available in the resale market. Third project which we can recommend is Paras Tierra. This is also recently completed and you will get it in the resale market. So all these three projects are a good are being built by a good reputed developers, and all these three projects are good projects, so you can invest into any of these three.
So Aftab, on the basis of your budget, we have three recommendations for you. Here's what we have for you. The first recommendation is Vivante by Gulshan Homz. Prices here are about 5,200 to 5,500 rupees per square foot. It's a ready-to-move-in project and is located at about 1.2 kilometer from Noida Expressway. This project has all the luxury amenities you were looking out for. Our second recommendation for you is Exotica Fresco by Exotica Housing. You can get a flat here for about 5,000 rupees per square foot. This project is available in the resale market. It is spread over 7 acres and is located very close to Noida Expressway. This project too has all luxury amenities and it is one of the flagship projects by this developer. Our third recommendation for you is Paras Tierra by Paras Build Tech. Prices here are about 5,200 rupees per square foot. Tyria is about 30 acres and a self-sustaining mini township with a mix of buildings. It's only 900 meters from Noida Expressway and the third phase of possession has already started for this project. This project has all luxury amenities and is also located in a very good locality.